A new program is announced at the Valdosta Police Department. It's a chaplain program, and it's available upon request to members of the department, their immediate family members, and citizens in times of injury, illness, and the death of their loved ones. The chaplains will be available 24 hours a day and will counsel individuals in response to stress of family crisis, sickness, or injury, offer prayers, and to assist in any crisis situation where the presence of a trained chaplain might help. Now, they'll also advise the police chief in any matters of a religious nature. Five local chaplains have been selected, but the police department says that may be expanded to 8 in the near future.